war. He's got no love that he could have spent. All he shows the world is he's impotent. That little prick, he don't feel no joy. Only if he can destroy the other's toys. He seems so loving in his toxic dust.
What?